remember, Vanessa paid $186,000 for this place at auction. So that £20,000 takes her total up to $206,000. What's it worth now? To find out, I've invited along two local estate agents. What do they think of the work that Vanessa's done here?
First impressions of the property are it's much brighter, very, very clean. It's refreshing when you walk in. They've kept some of the features and kept two of the reception rooms, which I think is great. But added things to it, including stainless steel and wood fittings. Kitchen is fantastic, and adding this brick built chimney breast, I think, is fantastic as well.
The standard of finish is very, very high. Obviously, one of the best that I've seen in my experience in a state agency.
What about Vanessa's decision to leave the bathroom downstairs? Is that going to affect the asking price?
The bathroom staying downstairs will put off a very small number of people, but the fact that it is so nice and the fact that you've kept the two bedrooms upstairs the size and shape that they are, I don't think it will really detract from it at all.
So what can Vanessa expect to get when she puts it on the market?
If we would sell the property, we'd be looking to market in the region of £235,000.
I would expect an asking price of between £235,000 and £240,000.
£240,000 would be excellent. Yes, excellent.